pray for the fish. They won't know what's coming.